A Pennsville police officer escapes disaster during a traffic stop on Route 49 in Salem County. A car slammed into the officer's patrol car last Friday night after he exited the vehicle to speak to a driver he had just pulled over. The officer's body camera was rolling and shows the force of the collision knocked him off his feet. The crash seriously injured the female driver. The officer and the driver he stopped were not injured. Police are trying to figure out what caused the crash, but they do not think the driver was intoxicated.